Stranger illegally moved in, so we made her life a nightmare. This is episode 4.
Yo, things
get... Oh, so anybody that hasn't been caught up with this, who doesn't know what's going on, what's been going on is very simple. This dude, his sister, had an Airbnb house, and she is renting the house out to a person who won't leave, and under the California squatting laws, the police will not remove her and cannot remove her according to the law. And so they have called in a kick streamer to get rid of her. And this is part 4 of the story. The police have been called to this house 10 times in a bit over a week. They're on a first name basis with everybody that lives there. It's a great time. Here we go.
Any kind of bad with a squatter situation. I need your help.
I'm your new roommate. Welcome to hell.
Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy.
Mary, come out to play.
Uh-oh.
Tell me where they are. From the house, I get over there. Everybody's getting arrested over there.
Just a reminder, this is part 4 yeah. of the Squatter series. And if you haven't already, I really recommend you watching the previous parts. Part 1 is age restricted, so you're definitely going to want to watch that if you haven't seen it.
Yeah.
Just get better context of what's going on. I really hope you guys enjoy the video.
I'm going to go help out my friend Asian Andy. He has a squatter in his house, in his residence, and he needs help getting the squatter out.
Enjoy yourself, because you know how to do it. You're a professional.
Uh-oh.
Just reset the whole thing.
The police here?
The fun police are here.
You're gonna go to jail for sure.
I don't think so. I don't think so. I'm your new roommate. I'm your new roommate. Welcome to hell.
Oh fuck.
Let's go. I hope you like this next song. It's one of my favorites.
Oh, God. There we go. Oh, yeah. It's real good. Oh, no. Gator, Gator. Bro, this woman is losing her fucking mind. Oh my god.
She tried to touch my penis. I'm only 17. She tried to touch my penis. I'm only 17.
Jesus.
I'm only 17. She tried to touch my penis. Help, I need a dog. Help, help.
Bro, imagine how she must feel and the fact that she probably misses Asian Andy. She's like, this is like, you thought it was bad. This is totally different.
I'm rehearsing lines for this part I'm going to be in.
It's this big NCIS show that I'm going to be in. Right?
Yeah.
A 17-year-old. I'm just rehearsing lines, dude. The sound is for, like, I'm gonna be on this show called Engine 31.
Uh-huh.
And I have to pretend like I'm a firefighter.
Yeah.
It's like I'm playing a firefighter in the show. Mm-hmm. So I need that sound to mimic, you know, a smoke detector.
Oh!
So it's like smoke detector.
That makes sense.
Off on set.
Yeah.
And if I can't mimic
it's a good idea.
My surroundings on set, I can't act right. I just cannot do the part right.
Don't touch my penis. I'm 17.
This woman, bro. Oh, God. What a surprise. That's brutal, man. I'm 17. Don't...
What the hell?
She doesn't even know what the hell's going on.
They want you to come outside and talk to them.
Yeah.
Deputy? I'm going to put my bed right there. This is where I'm moving. I already paid rent.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what
that is. Deputy?
Don't touch my penis. Don't touch my penis. Help! She tried to touch my penis!
Oh, God!
Help! Help!
Oh, God! Bro, imagine being a fucking a cop. Oh, my God.
Touch my penis. She was looking at my penis with her eyes. I have it on camera. She was looking at my penis with her eyes. She was looking at my... She was undressing me with her eyes.
Did you do this to my door?
Help! Help! You did that.
Oh, God.
I don't know. I'm not...
Can't you just lock her out? No, you can't. Finally, it's over.
Don't touch my penis.
Nobody's touching your penis.
Don't touch my... You try to touch my penis again, I will call the police.
Please call the police.
You try to touch my penis again. I will call the police. I'm gonna tell my mom.
Tell your mother. Have her commit you to the psych ward.
I'm 17. You try to touch my penis. Hey! Let's go!
Uh-oh. Oh my fucking God.
They're not picking up because they don't like you.
Wait, she's trying to call the cops, but the cops won't even answer our phone calls anymore. That's right, because last time they said they were going to stop answering your calls.
Nobody likes
you. Oh no. Oh, God.
She tried to touch my penis. I'm 17. You're recording her child.
Uh-oh.
She tried to me. I'm 17. She's a She tried to touch my penis when my parents weren't looking. She's lying to you.
What the fuck?
I have it on video. She tried to touch my penis. Don't you understand? Nobody loves you. Nobody likes you.
Jesus.
You're not wanted anywhere. Go away. Nobody loves you. Don't you understand? Nobody wants you.
Jesus.
Around. You're a fucking burden. You're a burden on your family. You're a burden on everybody you know. You're a fucking loser. You're going to die a lonely life. You're a lonely old fat lady who looks...
Oh my God, he's just sitting there yelling at her. Oh, fuck. Dude is unhinged? Yes. Bro, and you know she misses Asian Andy by now. You thought it was bad.
Looks like the fucking penguin from...
They tried to break
in
with a hammer and
she
I have the evidence and definitely.
You're a liar. She has child porn on her computer.
God. Bro, and the funny thing is, like, she's not smiling at him at all. Bro, this guy's dialed in.
She has child porn on her computer.
Oh.
She's hiding child porn on her computer.
Oh my God.
She has child on her computer. She has a gun.
Jesus.
She has a gun. She tried to rape me. She has a gun.
The crazy frog. Oh God.
Mary, come out to play.
Oh Oh my fucking god. Bro, they brought in the final boss. Oh no. Oh god.
Mary, did you tell them how you called me an N-word? You f***ing racist? You're a child molester. I'm 17. You tried to touch my penis. I have it on film. You tried to touch my penis. Oh, you looked at me dead. You looked at me straight in the eyes. Oh my god.
She won't even leave the room.
I'm going to f*** you.
Oh no!
I swear to God, I will testify in court. I'm 17. Mm-hmm. I will testify in court that you looked at me dead in the eyes and you said you were gonna rape me.
Oh my god. This guy is out of fucking control. Yeah, no off switch. Yeah, I wonder if this is like 2:33 in the morning. Oh my god.
I swear to god on Jesus, she said she was gonna rape me.
I have called 911.
You're a
bitch. She's called 911. Uh-oh.
I'm 17 and you are a rapist. I'm 17 and she tried to touch my penis.
Free nerf, Radon, relentless, yes.
You tried to me, I'm 17. Did you tell them how you tried to rape me? Rapist! Mm-hmm. You tried to rape me, I'm 17. You tried to rape me. You are a rapist. You tried to grab my penis. You tried to rape me. I will testify in court that you tried to rape me, dude. You're a rapist. You're a rapist.
I love how the cops are probably just like, honestly, the cops are probably so glad that she's met her match. Finally, this absolute fucking psycho is there, and this is what she deserves, you know? Yep.
I'm not mentally ill. I'm 17. You're a racist.
Oh my god!
She has a gun!
Bro, she's getting upset. She's getting really upset.
She has a gun!
Uh-oh.
She's
trying,
yeah. She's pointing it.
She's losing it already.
Listen to this.
She has a gun. She's pointing the gun at her head. She's pointing the gun at her own head. She has a gun! Help!
He's yelling at the cops so the cops can overhear her. Oh, God. Can you imagine being the police officer? He's having to fucking hear this. Oh, fuck.
She has a gun! She's pointing it at my son! He's 17! She tried to touch my son's penis. You're a rapist. Nobody's talking shit. You are a child molester. You're a child molester. Mm-hmm. You touch my son's penis. He's 17. You are a rapist.
Oh, it's his.
You are hearing them say based on that.
You're a rapist. You're a rapist.
Jesus.
Mary, you're a rapist.
They keep rapping the door, they have
Mary, you're a
rapist. How is this not a crime, goddammit?
Jesus, bro, she's cracking. It's only 10 minutes of the video. Oh, no. Uh-oh. She's cooked? Yep, that's right. She's losing it? Yep. As I said, she wishes Asian Andy was still there.
Cry.
Hi, she
called again.
Stop.
I'm just giving you a heads up.
Yeah, I'm just having a party.
Okay.
Yep.
Good.
Just having fun.
Just didn't want to freak you out. You see?
Oh, no, no, you're fine. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, she's just wasting. Can we hear anything about her wasting resources?
That's going to be...
her. Because she's...
her mental here she comes.
Isn't really all there. Can we 50?
I love how he immediately, like, fucking changes it up. And he's, like, acting like a total unhinged fucking psychopath. And the cops is like, yeah, this woman, like, I don't really know what it is. Like, I think that she doesn't have, like, a mental... like, yeah, I'm just having a part. I'm just relaxing. No, it's okay, ma'am. No, you can do whatever you want, right? And she's fucking out of her mind.
Can we 5150 her? If we could 5150 her, that'd be great. Because I don't feel like she's a... I feel like she's a danger to me and herself.
Yeah.
Nobody did any of that, Mary, you're lying again. You're delusional.
Yep.
You're imagining.
Uh-huh.
Do you not want to see the damage to...
oh, bro, she's calling Mary out there. Oh, no.
Nobody did any damage. You did that.
Uh-oh.
I know, Mary.
I tried
to break
my door down repeatedly. Nobody tried to do anything. You're just being aggressive. You're being passive aggressive. You're being passive aggressive. Your passive aggressiveness is not needed. And you're gasping.
They already know her name. Yeah, bro. Every single police officer has known her first name. They know who it is.
Gaslighting. You're gaslighting again. You're gaslighting again.
Look at all this shit.
That was you. That was you.
Yep.
Also, okay, wait a minute. So you're here.
She gonna leave?
Do you need to leave? That's what I was told that you spoke
to.
No,
yep.
I asked.
That's what you
of
told
course,
her.
Yeah, that's what she told me. Yeah, she said she was gonna leave. I don't know what's going on.
Said that. Are you gonna get her arrested back in Boston?
No, no.
So you don't want to take a report back to vandalism?
No, I don't.
No. No, 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 they don't. They don't give a shit.
No.
You don't see that?
No. Uh huh. Have a good day, Mary. So you're not, bro. The cops are just fed up with this shit. They are tired of it. Oh, God.
You wanted to grab someone?
No, I want to do both.
Okay.
I hope you carry stuff out if you want, Mary. You said you wanted to leave.
Uh-oh. Can they arrest her for using... he locked the door.
I always win, Mary. SJC always wins, Mary. I always win. I'm your new best friend. We're gonna be best friends forever. You try to touch my... I'm 17.
He's running after her. Oh, God. Here he comes! Hey!
Oh, you tried to hit me. I have it on camera. I'm gonna prosecute you.
My back door.
I'm gonna do it. Do it. Hit me. Door. Hit me so I can sue you. Do it so I can sue you. Do it so I can sue you.
Away.
I wanna sue you. Come on, Mary. Come outside.
Ooh.
Up. Up. Oh, shit. She tried to.
Oh, God!
She tried to hit me. Damn, what's wrong with your teeth? Why are your teeth like that? Ew, what's wrong with your teeth? Are you poor? Ew, your teeth are so gross.
Are you poor?
Ew, what's wrong with your herpes?
Oh, God.
Herpes on your mouth. Oh! Oh!
Oh, Jesus.
Oh! Ha ha, I got the stick. My stick now. My stick now. Wee! Wee! Wee!
Bro, they actually called it a demon. They summoned a fucking demon. Oh, no. The final boss. Yes, this is insane. Oh, no.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. Put poop on the door handle. What's this saying?
From radio, oh God. Oh my God. He's the last phase of Radon? Yeah. The funny thing is that from her POV, I could easily see that I don't think she knows who this is or what's going on. Because do you remember her threatening that she was going to call in a bunch of crazy homeless people? And then she got the script flipped on her? So she probably thinks that this guy, the Asian Andy, that's exactly what he did. He just called in a crazy homeless person. Oh, there we go. I remember him. He's putting it in there. Oh, God. Hands. Yeah. Oh, shit. Bro, she is... Dude, she is gone. Like, yep, there we go. Boss down, yep. Oh, it's assault. Uh-oh.
You're going to jail. You're going to jail. You assaulted me. She just assaulted me. I've been on camera. I've already pressed charges. Yep. Uh-oh.
I love how the cops just do not give a fuck. The cops are just like, yeah, we don't care. This is a civil dispute. I don't want to fucking micromanage this. Yep. Yeah, whatever. Do whatever you want. The cops want her gone. Yeah, bro, because you got to remember, like, a lot of these cops, like, this woman's been doing this for 30 years. So their entire career has been micromanaging Mary. Like, it's insane. Give me one sec. Is nuts, bro. Mary met her match. She did. Yeah, she thought Asian Andy was bad. This is full.
He didn't come inside. Look at the door and look at all the stuff he is throwing in here.
She's losing it. She might as well find another house to squat in. Yeah, true.
Look at all the stuff he's throwing in there. Why don't you want to go in there with your body camera and look? Why don't you want to go in there and look at
Uh-oh.
No, he didn't.
Mm-hmm.
He didn't.
And like the cops, you know, the cops do not even want to involve themselves with this for any reason. They don't want to have anything to do with this. They just want to they just want to go back to the station, just relax. This is it. I don't want to look at it. No, I don't want to involve myself, cuz then she's going to, yeah, cuz if you feed them, they keep coming back. Never get them what they want. They said it's a civil issue. It's not their time. That's right.
What is that? That pole?
This?
That pole thing,
it's sort of,
you know what that is?
I don't know. It was metal. It's very heavy.
So you don't know whose it is, though?
I don't know. It came
like
from her room.
If I were to collect it for, as evidence, like, it is came,
me? Yeah, you could collect it for evidence. Okay. Yeah, I don't think anybody would care. Very, it hit me right here in the leg. I don't know if you can see where it's all red.
I love how the cops are like, can we just take the pole? Because, like, obviously, like, they're hitting each other with the pole. How about we just take the pole? Then there's no pole. Problem solved. There it is. Yeah, we're just going to take it as evidence. Yeah. That's it. Because you think about it from their perspective, right? It's like, okay, they're hitting each other with a stick. Okay, let's just, all right, where's the stick? Is it okay if we just take the stick? Okay, stick's gone. Okay, stop calling us. Yeah, stop.
Right here,
no more stick.
You scratching yourself.
I'm not scratching myself.
I just saw you scratch your arm.
I just see red arms. I have psoriasis.
Oh.
I have psoriasis on my arm.
Okay. I'm just trying to see what it is that you got.
Right here on my leg, this is where she hit me, sir, where those red marks are right here. I have psoriasis on my arm, though, not on my leg. Probably hit me there, too, because that's fresh. I don't know, man. I just hanging out, making art. My friend just let me hang out, make
on
art.
Your chest right here?
I don't know.
You have no idea.
It happened so fast.
So you have no idea?
I don't know what this is.
So nothing's going to actually happen today. It's a misdemeanor. So she's basically going to be given a case number. You're going to be given a case number, and you guys are going to...
A case number. Oh, boy. Here we go.
We are the champions.
Yep.
We are the champions. Mary, we win. You're a liar. Guess who wins, Mary? Not you.
Mary, the police hate you. I'm pressing charges on you. You're going to go to prison after I'm done with you.
And by the way, I want you guys to keep in mind that you're going to go to prison after I'm done with you. Oh my God. I want you guys to keep in mind that, like, this person is an actual fucking parasite. And so I don't want anybody to feel sorry for her for getting harassed. This person is a parasite. And they shouldn't even be, they should be in a mental institution. Fuck her. That's the, she deserves this. She absolutely does. And she can leave anytime she wants. Anytime she wants, she can leave.
Mary, you're not going to win. I promise. I am never leaving.
Mm-hmm. You want to take my door down?
You're going to take the door down? Go for it. I don't care, but you're going to be charged for damages. Why do you want to take the door down?
Of course. Is ruined? No, it's tile. It'll be fine. This might have to get replaced, but that's okay. Flush her out. Oh my God. It's still on! Oh God!
Holy sh! She's a con artist.
Look at all these Airbnbs.
She's stealing. Dude, she's a con artist.
Wait. So she can't get a credit card, so she has to buy Airbnb scratch offs to put on her account? So that way she can pay for the Airbnbs and then be able to squat in the house. She doesn't buy them. She steals them. I feel like she probably doesn't steal them because, like, doesn't it authenticate the code whenever it's actually purchased? Yeah, you have to activate. Yeah, I think you have to activate them. So... I noticed, Mike, from WoW cards. Look at them all. Oh, no.
Hi, Mary.
Uh-oh, it's 2v1.
We're best friends now, Mary. We're best friends, Mary.
Leave me alone.
We're best friends.
We're gonna hang out.
Leave me alone.
She's trying to hide behind a tree.
We're gonna hang out. What do you mean? We're gonna hang out, Mary. Why are you so coy?
Back off.
Why are you in the bush?
Well, they don't want to be friends.
Are you just used to living in bushes?
Back away.
No, I could do as I please. It's a free country.
No, you cannot.
Yes, I can. It's a free country. You don't make the laws. You're not an officer. You don't make the laws. You're not a judge. You don't work for the Supreme Court. You're just some old gypsy lady. Hi, Mary. We're getting assault. You just assaulted me. I'm gonna call the police now.
Oh my God!
I'm gonna call the police again. She just spit on me.
Yep, there it is.
She just spit
on
me.
Call him again.
You just assaulted me.
Call the police.
Yes, I'm gonna follow you. You assaulted me. Yes.
You made a citizen's arrest. No, you assaulted me.
You just spit on me. That's assault.
He's 17.
I'm 17.
You trying to touch his penis?
You tried to touch my penis.
I knew you were gonna say it.
I'm 17.
Oh God.
To touch my penis.
Just running around.
I'm 17 years old. This lady tried to sexually assault me. She grabbed my penis. You're a pedophile. I'm 17. I'm 17. Damn, you came in Ford clothes. You stole that. You stole that. Holy shit. You got muffin top. And that doesn't even.
Oh my God. Oh, bro. Jesus. Oh, fuck.
Fit you. You got your shit all fucked up. Why don't you go find Jesus and stop trying to meet 17-year-old children? You tried to meet a 17-year-old child. We have the chat log. That's why you don't want to film.
Chat logs.
Because we have the chat log. Mary, you're 54 and you went to meet a 17-year-old.
That's wrong.
The
wow.
Police are coming. You're going to go to jail. You assaulted me. You're 54. Look at your face from all the meth. Holy shit. This is amazing. This is incredible.
Jesus!
Why are you walking in the street? Meth head. Oh, she assaulted
me
again.
Oh, wow.
A
two
meth
assault charges.
Me again. You are a groper. Be gone. Be gone.
Oh, bro. She's...
You're so fat. Dude, you have hairs on your chin. Why do you have hairs on your chin? That's fucking crazy.
Oh, my God.
You tried to meet a 17-year-old child.
Oh, fuck, this is good.
You groped my penis. You're mentally ill. You're standing in the street. Who's mentally ill? You're standing in the street.
Underwear.
You look poor.
Back away from me.
You look poor.
Back away from me.
You're in the street.
Back away from me.
No, you're not the police. Free country. Free country. Free country. This is
psychological warfare. There you go.
You have weeds in your hair. You have weeds in your hair. I'm 17.
Wait, she actually does.
You have weeds in your hair. You have weeds in your hair.
Wait, she actually... Wait, what the fuck? Why? Wearing stolen clothes?
I'm 17, and that's stolen. You stole that.
I bet she did. 100%.
You're a loser. You're a loser in life. She went to meet a 17-year-old child, bro.
Oh, bro.
We have the chat logs. She came to meet a 17-year-old child.
This man, and he's not 17. He's mentally ill.
Yes, I'm not 17.
Please call 911.
Yes, no. You thought I was 17.
No,
you thought I was 17.
Oh, no.
You thought I was 17.
Uh-oh.
I have the chat logs, Mary. We have the chat logs. You're 50. You're 50. Why don't you're a school teacher? You're assaulting me again.
Oh, three times now.
You're assaulting me again. You're a school
teacher.
Wow,
three strikes. You should go to jail.
She came to meet a 17-year-old child. But
I'm
not 17,
following
am I?
Her.
You went to meet a 17-year-old. You're sick.
Ugh.
You're sick. I have a niece who's 16. You're sick. Pedophile. You're a pedophile. You are a pedophile, Mary. We have your information. She went to meet a
this
child.
Guy's like, nope.
She came to meet a 17-year-old child. She's a pedophile.
Yeah.
She's a pedophile, bro. She came to meet a child.
This is
predator, pedophile.
See, Kik needs to have a program that they work with where they can match, like, squatters with people like this. And so that way, none of this stuff happens, right? Like, it's like a, think of it as like a public service, like giving back to the community. Shame vibes on Game of Thrones. Yeah, exactly. Free it's free content.
17, am I? You thought I was 17. She thought I was 17. She's a predator.
We're catching predators today.
Uh-oh. Woo!
Haktua! Haktua! She's a predator. Predator.
Oh, my God.
Got weeds in your hair, but don't call me a weed hair. she assaulted
me again. Again? Wow.
For the police. Another clip for the police. You assaulted me. You assaulted
She's
me.
She's trying to call the police.
You assaulted me. You assaulted me.
Oh, no.
You assaulted me. 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 Oh, you assaulted me again.
Oh, God.
You know what? You, lady,
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God. You're mentally ill. You're mentally ill.
She's going crazy.
Karma. This is karma for being a piece of person. This is karma. I'm karma. I'm karma. I'm karma.
Oh, God. Get her out of here. Get her out of here. I love how, like, this is how you would do, this is what you would do with, like, a dog. It's like what I said, bro. These people aren't even, they're like animals, bro. Like, yeah, get out of here, get out of here. Is that a scary movie? Yes. He stole her shoe? Wait. He's got her shoe.
She went to me a 17-year-old child.
Look at the fucking, oh God. He's still wearing the Speedo. Oh no. He broke off an armor, yep.
She came to meet a minor. I'm a predator catcher. She came to this lady.
This guy's
She's
like,
53.
What the
she
fuck?
She came to meet a minor.
No.
Disgusting. Disgusting. I'm a predator catcher. Oh. I pose as a 17-year-old child, and she came inside to come and meet me from the internet.
That's wrong.
Disgusting. And she's going to jail at the jail logs. She's disgusting.
And he's... Oh, this is so fucking funny. Oh, God. Here they come.
Go back to the house.
Yes, my neighbors are telling me where they are. If I was in front of the house, I'd go, there's a good friend. Your buddy's getting arrested over there. I was watching.
The escalation.
I was watching, he was doing a live show, I was watching her home, she assaulted him. And he was like trying to film
her. Asian Andy is now, oh God, they're double teaming on her. They're like, yeah, bro, like, I saw this, she's crazy, man. Did you see her assault him? I've got it on camera, here, look, this is her assaulting, yep, there it is. Yeah, so we had to follow her because, you know, it's like we're trying to make a citizen's arrest and she's trying to talk to kids and the cops are just like, oh, fuck, what is this? She attacked him 4 times? Yeah. Bro, this is dialed all the way up.
Oh, I just ran over here. Oh, no, I just ran here. I'm kind of out of shape. Sorry.
Yeah.
Okay, no, I'm sorry. You're not trying to go down on me.
Oh, no, no. I'm just tired. I have some clips of her, like, assaulting him, if you want to see.
Yeah.
So, I have, like, a few of them. She did it a bunch of times. Just steady at him.
Yep.
Yeah.
The cop's like, wow, that's pretty bad.
Yeah,
ooh.
Okay. So I'm gonna pull the whole
from here. I'll
ooh, real bad.
I have a few, there's 3 of them, I think.
Yeah.
Alright, so that's one?
Yeah.
That's
one. So my friend has autism. So.
Oh, God. He's counting them. The police officer is counting them. So the cops can know how many times to charge her. Oh no.
Hard to deal with sometimes.
There he is.
Yeah, don't worry, I,
Bro! They fucking got her in handcuffs. They fucking got her. Oh my god. Look who's in handcuffs and look who's not. Wow. And they saw it.
We're good. I sent them the email of all the videos. Hell yeah, baby. WSJC, baby. Content king. He's laughing and smiling. Look, fucking guy. He's having a good time.
Some heroes don't wear capes. Oh my fucking god. Wow.
Smiling. This fucking dickhead.
And everybody, everything's fine.
This ain't shit, bro.
Yep.
Buddy's a professional IRL streamer. We've done with the biggest degeneracy. He's gonna pass charges on her for a fee. For fucking assaulting him, I think. No floor.
They're pressing charges on her?
Today you lose. Not your day today.
Uh oh. And there's.
Oh god!
Hello, Mary? Oh, sorry. Sorry about that.
Dude.
Hello, Mary?
Hello, Mary. She's in the fucking back, too. She's in the back with the bars. The victory lap.
Sorry about that. Mary. God, I hope she comes back tomorrow. My stream career might die if she goes home. If she gets put away forever, my streaming career is done.
Yeah, true.
We might have gone too far.
True, yeah.
Like, he has a bad leg. I completely forgot. That's why he walks like that. He's got a f***ed up leg. Hell, you're a f***ing king, bro.
Let's go.
Let's go home, baby. Let's go, dude.
Dude.
Okay, let's see. We'll just start off filming everything. Make sure. Let's see what's in here, guys.
Okay,
there might be shit in the walls, bro.
Oh, it works.
Okay, works? This is scary as shit, bro.
Wow.
Alright, you wanna go first?
This fucking says a lot. What do you know?
Holy shit. Wait, this might be booby traps, guys. I'm not kidding. I hear her slapping her pussy in here sometimes. Okay. Oh, it smells. Oh my god. What the fuck? Shit. Yeah, bro. What the hell? There's water everywhere. She's literally fucking.
That's how'd the water get there? Bro, what?
This place up, dude.
It's nasty.
The TV's broken. Oh my god.
Wait, she broke her own TV.
Oh my god.
Jesus.
This is her, right?
Why would she? He's like, why would she do this? He's like, yeah, man. I don't know what that was.
Dude. Oh my god. This is a door here? Okay, we gotta get gloves. Let's get gloves.
Yeah.
Holy restroom. Any of the restrooms? Bro. The door's busted.
Oh god.
I'm scared to lift this. I'm gonna get gloves first, but she. Wait, what? Our beers? No! No, the one soldier left behind?
Oh no.
Bro, what the hell is she doing? How could she?
Wild.
Oh, wow.
Our cactus jacks, bro? Oh, bro.
With all of her stuff and everything?
Oh, feel that throw up, bro.
All these are broken?
Sorry, I got all these.
Yeah, she's been arrested for in public, apparently.
Holy shit.
She's been arrested for shitting in public? Did I just hear that? Uh-oh. ASMONGOLD'S is right. Wow, failed. ASMONGOLD'S, Zachar is fatphobic, transphobic, and makes fun of women. Nothing new. Wow. Is Zach single? I think you might just be crazier than Mary. I really think that we found the only person in the chat that's crazier than Mary is. Oh, God.
Yeah, she's been arrested for
them followed smart.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Everybody knows I hate women. Uh-huh. Well, I hate fat people too. Trans people, oh for sure.
Fuck man, bro.
That's so
for sure.
Uh-huh.
Okay guys, what's up? It's been about like 2 months since Mary got arrested.
Yeah.
I just wanted to keep you guys updated on what's going on with their life since then. I really wanted to make sure that we got the videos all together properly. Done well. My editor's amazing. Right now, we're currently being sued by Mary.
I'm
not worried. My sister's very smart. When we knew she was squatting, we found out all of her past landlords.
Yeah.
Found out all the lawyers that had to deal with her. We hired all of them. They're all very familiar with her case. She's on this list for people.
They hired her own lawyers against her? Oh, that's good.
That make a lot of bogus lawsuits, a lot of frivolous lawsuits, and the courts don't take her very seriously. She has a very low win rate. I don't think she's ever won a court case. She just wastes people's time, wastes people's money. She's been chaos ever since. She got arrested. And then
no, people like this are parasites and they deserve to be squashed. That's the way I see it. Somebody like Mary shouldn't even be in public. Like, she should be in an insane asylum or some sort of psych ward or in jail or whatever, right? But, like, the one place she doesn't need to be is out in public. This is a wild animal, bro. It's a wild animal.
Got thrown to a mental hospital for like 10 days.
Wait, what?
She got arrested and then she got thrown to a mental hospital for like 10 days. Finally.
All right. Okay. How about that?
Got out, then she started
drove her crazy
spamming, like messages to my sister. She started going to city council meetings or sending letters to city council
where
my sister's vice mayor, and she would basically call her out in the city council meetings my sister by name on these letters. She's calling out the police. She's saying that we're thugs, all this stuff. If anyone feels bad for her, you shouldn't. She is a terrible person.
A parasite, an animal. Just absolutely the lowest of the low. Not even a person. Just an animal. That's it. Filth.
In her
an
past
insect.
Tenants, she would harass them for years.
That's right.
Them. She has so much time.
Absolutely an animal.
She literally
would
call
Scum.
Child protective services, say that people are abusing their children, trying to get them to take their children away. She
That's
calls
right.
code enforcement to try to create problems with landlords.
Yep. This person... This person, yep, there we go. Just is an, as I said, I want you to understand, the state of California has spent in the tens of millions of dollars across her entire life micromanaging her and as her victim. Tens of millions of dollars. We did the math.
Contact all the landlords and sent the videos of us, like me trolling the squad, and they love it. You should see, like, they have such a positive response.
The landlords think it's fucking funny.
I wish I could show you guys,
oh god,
the things that they say. They're very happy, but they don't want to be in the spotlight again.
Yeah,
because they're afraid of her harassment.
Yeah,
and she's even, oh my gosh, she's even contacted people's jobs, trying to get people fired from work. All of these things. She like, she doxes all of us. She's putting my address on the internet.
The
good thing is I'm a live streamer. People already know where I live. I want to talk about my merch line. We're selling T-shirts and all the money.
This is so good. How is this so fucking good? Oh no.
It's gonna go towards paying these lawyers. It'll be very expensive. I'm here to try to help my sister any way I could. Be a good brother. I'm sure you guys would do this for your family. And right now, we're still waiting. She's not shut around the house. She's like scared of us or something. But she's like,
I wonder why.
People coming over. We're not talking to them.
Yeah.
In the description, I'm gonna put a bunch of files. Just extra tea, extra details about her, mug shots, her history, anything you want to see. If you want to look more into the lore, thank you so much for
enjoying
the
series.
The next video will be us just cleaning out her room.
Wait, what? It's all a... She's got fake titties! I knew those titties weren't real! She's got titty fillers!
It's pretty funny. I'm currently in India right now, and I'm live streaming with my friends. It's funny because Mary's Indian, so it's kind of funny being out here.
That's real funny.
Yeah, so basically, she has a loose butthole. That's what I'm saying. Based on the ass splatter, being able to hit that angle and this angle. And
he's right.
This angle, she's got a loose butthole. It's not even close. You can tell. I can tell she's got a loose butthole just from looking at her shits. I'm a professional.
Well, after years.
He was the Demon King, bro. This went so fucking hard. This is amazing. I what a fucking hero. Peak content, like this only comes once a year. This is amazing. Like, honestly, I'm gonna link you guys the video, give it a like. Dude, this is, if you have info on it, a Dropbox about her. Oh my god. Video of the year. This is series, I think this might be one of the best video series of the year. This should be on Netflix. Yeah. Yeah. There's the video. Give it a like. This got uploaded a while ago. Watch out, some personal stuff. I'm not going to open it up. I don't give a shit about her personal life. I don't give a fuck. I'm just saying it's there. I just think it's funny. Best final episode. Well, the best thing about this episode is the fact that it's a good ending. It ends with Mary fucking being escorted out of a Mexican restaurant after this guy put a hose on. Flushed her out like a fucking turd. Chases her down to a Mexican. She calls the police there. And they count the amount of assaults. Carry her out in handcuffs. And they're filming her in the back of the fucking police car. Oh my god. And I don't think she ever got her shoe back. Oh man. It's the perfect ending. It really is. This is the best possible outcome. And she goes to a fucking psych ward. Yeah, and then she goes to the loony bin. Read the top comments. I think you guys need to start a small business together. Removing squatters. There are desperate homeowners dealing with this who could really use your expertise. She picked the wrong house to squat in. Imagine being stuck in a house with Trevor from GTA. I love how Andy did his best to stay within the law, but this guy just went fully nuclear with it with no regards to himself. Literally every homeowner's exact frustration that's had to deal with her. How is this not a crime? I love that. The police are so sick of her shit that they're gaslighting her. Bro, dude did some research and apparently chased out old people of their homes and everything. Wait, she chased old people out of their houses? What an absolute witch. Yeah, this person is an absolute fucking parasite. That's what she is. It's not even close. The other guy was the final boss. Yeah, she thought Asian Andy was the final boss. Bro, Asian Andy might have been the Elden Beast. But scuffed Jim Carrey was fucking Consort Radon. Like, no chill, no fucking openings, non-stop. He used a summon. Yep, there we go. Oh my fucking god. This was insane. This is the mythic phase? Yes. She actually stole that skirt? Absolutely. Is the peak perfection of the boy who cried wolf? Yeah, the cops were so tired of her that they didn't even care. I'm your new roommate. Welcome to hell. And the fact that all of this actually just happened so It's just everything about it is so fucking perfect. Like, this is absolute flawless fucking cinema. This is insane. Like, we're best friends, Mary. They were literally Ornstein and Smoke. The Godskin duo. Oh my fucking god. I low-key wish they did this in shifts, Andy at night, then during the day. Yeah, Mary wants to squat so bad she's willing to put up with the craziness. Not anymore. The thing is that I think this is the end of her reign of terror. Because as soon as she gets out of jail, people will find her again, and they will keep going after her. Yep, this is it. Because now she's content. Right? Yeah, she's eight. No, that's it. I mean, yeah. Now it's like there's blood in the water. So it's like people want to watch this girl get harassed. So that's what people are going to do. And on Kick, I mean, shit. That's the way it is. The irony of Mary's first words to SJC being, you're going to go to jail. Oh, man. Imagine being in... The anti-theft tag on the clothes that she's wearing is the icing... Wait, what? She has the anti-theft tag still on her clothes? Bro, this hag is on another level. Oh my god. I didn't even notice that. Oh, fuck. Where is it? Where is it on the video? 2052 timestamp. I didn't catch that, bro. Let me see. 2052.
Help me. She grabbed my penis. You're a pedophile. I'm 17. I'm 17.
Okay, here we go.
Damn, you came in Ford clothes. You stole that. You stole that.
Whoa, wait. Oh my god! I just thought he was saying that to her for no reason. I couldn't tell because of the camera. Oh no! Jesus Christ! An absolute fucking parasite. She's like a cartoon character. I know. It's just another crime. I know. Yes. Yes. Oh, and then when they arrest her, they're going to see the fact that that happened. Of course. Yes. Give me a minute. Hello? Wait a second. Say it again. You're on speaker.
She left the tag on so she could say she brought it home and it didn't fit or something and she can take it back again.
Yeah, that must be it.
And she'll say, I lost my receipt, but here's the tag, you know. And
uh-huh. Oh, my fucking God. Yeah. What?
Yeah.
No, you're right. You're right. That's exactly what somebody like this would do.
I know. I grew up around them. I had my crazy aunt.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, just grew up around them.
Oh, fuck.
She's the one who sent the cops to my house to get the prints from my sneakers, and I did not own any. All I had was boots.
Oh, God.
So, yeah, they finally, finally went at a hoochie.
Yep. All right. I'll talk to you later.
All right. That's why she kept the tag on.
I bet it is. Yep.
Oh, bye-bye.
There are very few people in this world that know more about crazy bitches than I do, but one of them is my dad. And so, yep. No, he right. He fucking right. Oh, God. Yeah, mental asylum for a reason? That's a fucking fact. Absolutely. I'm going to link you guys the video again. Holy fuck. Remember, yeah, this is calling it theft. Yep, there it is. Open the Google Doc. I don't give a fuck about the Google Doc. It's probably got a bunch of our personal info in there. I don't want to get involved with that. But man, what a fucking show. This is amazing. Imagine being that entitled to a house that you have no right to be in. She is an animal. That's what animals do. This is what they do. Like, There's no, like, you shouldn't expect, like, I'm actually sad in a way because I can't watch this again for the first time. Yeah, I can't watch, like, I can never watch this again for the first time. Doc is text and comedy. People can link it on my subreddit if you want me to see it. Yeah, that's fine. Don't overanalyze. Just keep it as it is. To leaves. Yeah, yeah. Look at the pinned comment. Oh, yeah. If you have a squatter. If you have a squatter, please DM me on Instagram. I can fly to you. Oh my fucking God. Oh my God. The story continues? Yes, I guess it will. Because, you know, the thing is that somebody like Mary isn't gonna, she's not gonna, like, it's right there. It's right. It's so obvious. Somebody like Mary is never gonna quit. She's never gonna stop. It's not like after a while she's going to get tired of being a psychotic drain on society. She's always going to be like this. And so there will be a round two of Mary. There will be. This will not be the last time that we see her. She is, bro, she is in it for the love of the game. To catch a squatter. This is a job that AI won't take. Ain't that a fucking fact? God damn. Not yet. Yeah, I guess so. New kit category? Yeah, call it pest extermination. Imagine her face when Andy sees her, when she sees Andy again at her new house. Oh my God. And all of this was from months ago, too. And so the whole thing... Oh, man. Look at the fucking thumbnail. They sent in a demon. Yep. Oh my fuck. Like, this has been probably one of the best series that I've ever seen. I don't even know what to say. Like, it's just actually so fucking good.